Welcome back to Secret Mama. This is Jerry, and we're continuing off from this location. So, basically what's going to happen now is I'm going to go back and forth about 9 or 10 times. So I'll go like this. This all can't be counted as one. So 2, 3, 4, 5. And so on. Just to, take advantage of the area. So I'm not struggling or anything in the future. I'm not sure if I want to do it quiet in this area though with the clouds. I think when I start seeing the clouds, I might, because clouds are just, they're going to require a lot of magic. So I'm going to just skip the cloud areas. Level the character without causing too much frustration on my part. So, I think the clouds are pretty much gone after this. Oops. It's quite nice that the other characters aren't holding me up from progressing. I think this is it. Oh no, that's funny. Okay, so I'm in a pretty much good spot. So we just do this. So where can I go? Okay, so let's get set up and what's this gonna be? Blaze and flame. I don't think I'll do flame. And what does it give me here? Oh, these aren't bad. You can probably find this for me. Thank you.
Thank you.
20? Okay. Yeah, I'll make it 20.
Monsters.
That's what I wanted to see.
Thank you.